This is the last big stronghold of terrorists who try to trade on status of the de-escalation zone, who try to hold hostage civilians as human shields, and who try to take control over armed groups that are ready for negotiations with the government. Therefore, from all points of view, this festering abscess needs to be liquidated.